And since you never know if it's going to taste good, I highly recommend you stop the taste test